All right, we're back. Before we do anything, I want to see Remedy. I want to see how good Odin is. So he has Meteor. It's black magic. And Celeste is better at that than what's-her-face, Terra. There you go. Damn, that was good. Oh, I see. All this time I was doing it the wrong way. Yo. Items. Green cherry. That's a nice image right there, a green cherry. Monster in a box. Good thing we had that ready. So how many of these do you think he's going to be able to eat through? Fire schemes. Okay, so he finally uses a new move. Let's get a last one ready. Hey, I only use regular cure. Oh, that's why. Yeah, we were on our last legs with that one. I'm gonna lie, in terms of the story that fight told, that was a pretty good one. That was pretty good. Skills. Okay, you're gonna have to be a healer now. Skills. All right. Wait, items. Let's use a tincture on her. Okay, so they're both the same. That one was harder to see. Punisher. Okay, let's see. Equip. Gradius. Significantly weaker, but better evade. Why is Atma weapon so good? Yeah, I guess that's just for Edgar. Well, to be fair, it's more balanced as a weapon. Coal dust. Preemptive attack, so it's even easier. It's a side attack and it's a preemptive attack. Running away is like nothing. Okay. Pick up. Sam the statue. Examine the statue, and you'll get from the right throw walks. So you can turn Odin into Raiden right now. Blizzard Orb, Gold Hairpin. Let's try this little technique. This shit looks tough. The vowels mirror my name. What is that?
Coconut rice?
All right.
It's good. It came out good, actually. I've never done this before. The coconut rice. I didn't even know what to pair it up with. I was just like, let me just make it.
All right.
Here.
You.
Smell it. It's so good.
Yeah, I can smell it from here. What is that? Queen's Diary. I realize now that I am in love with Odin. This breaks every rule of our society. I guess because... I guess because he's a god or something? Although I don't think this is Odin the god. I think this is just a creative alternative take on him. Or someone with the same name. You're gonna bear your soul to him. Let me take this rice. Pretty good. Ex-eater. Head downstairs. I don't see any staircases in this room. Is it outside of this room? So blue dragon, he has that much health. How much did the other dragon have? A lot more, and he was dangerous as hell. Alright, what I'm going to do The hell is this shit? I bet the physical attack Cyan has normal one hurts more.
I'm gonna give you another egg.
Sweet. I'm gonna run all the way down, save my game, and call it a night. Simply because I want to do my homework before taking on this boss. Anyway, this is Mr. Wonka 7. This food is really good. Hope you enjoyed this video. Might sound disgusting on your part, but whatever. Suck my dick.